الاسم الأول رح نبدأ هلأ. بليز شاركوني بالترحيب بالفنان الهولندي الموجود معنا اليوم مستر بيتر بارتمنز.
So welcome, and I'm very happy to be here. I'm always happy when I can play this fantastic instrument. It's really a new standard that Yamaha set for our range of workstations with completely new electronics, and the analog parts are all new, which really enhances the total quality of sound. We've got great control here with the 9 faders and the 6 knobs that you can assign to any function that you want. And this is very important if you are a keyboard player. You want to be in control, and you can be in control now, because at any moment you can just change on the fly the things that you want to do at that moment. But what is this all when the sound would not be so nice? But these sounds in this keyboard are really very, very amazing. The quality is on another level, the best level that we've ever had, again, in our arranger workstations. So I'm just going to play many different styles of music, many different sounds. Everything is in the keyboard, so I'm not using extra software or extra sounds. It's just all in this magnificent instrument. And let's just start with one thing which is very common for every keyboard. It's the piano sound. And the nice thing is you've got 2 pianos here. You've got the Yamaha CFX Concert Grand, and there's another Yamaha C7 Grand also in this one. But I'm going to start with the Concert Grand. And I think you can very clearly see that I'm using a lot of control in the first piece that I'm going to play for you, which is a piece by Sting, by the way.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you very much. Thank you. So, I think you can hear it's a very clear sound. It's all there, everything you need. And as a keyboard player, you really feel great when you play this instrument. Now, so we've got a lot of new analog parts, which really are of the highest quality. So you have a good output here. And it's all, I mean, I'm between these monitors and it's really like being in heaven, the musical heaven almost, because everything sounds very, very clear. From the way of the controlling, it's all very simple. We've got a touch screen here you can't see it's a touch screen, but it really works. And we've got a very simple layout. And also we've got, of course, a lot of new sounds. And I'm going to start with one new technology that we have made for the Genos, and it is the Revo drums. Many songs, styles, they use percussion drums. And after we introduced some audio styles, a couple of years ago, we wanted to do really better again. And this is what resulted in what we call the Revo drums. Revo drums, they have the power, the musical power of the real recordings of a drummer or a percussion player. But it is MIDI programmed and in a way that is really very exciting. So let's just say I take the same piano and we go to a small nightclub in the evening. No? Drink and you just have this. Now this is a normal nightclub, right? But if you go to a more expensive nightclub, there is a drummer and a bass and a piano player because they have more money, right? Well, the musicians have less money, but the nightclub has more money. You know it maybe. But now I want you really to listen to the drums. I'm going to play the same song and please pay attention a lot to the drums. It's not like a keyboard. Normally you have drums playing along in the style or in the MIDI song. But now you really have the feeling that there is really a drummer playing on the stage, right? So please enjoy and take care of the drums. So particularly care of the drums. Okay, there we go, guys. So this is not programmed very, this is just using the style of the instrument. And it's amazing. And all the how to say the high dynamic levels and the big variety in dynamics and the musicality, that is Revo drums. And of course, for different music, the drums are also different drum kits, right? So if you want to do, for example, some rock music, you need a completely different drum kit. So this one was a brush kit, and for the next song, I'm just going to use a real rock kit. Revo drums. So I think you can feel the power because you are. I can see all the. Everybody is now. Okay. So you like. So you know this song. Who knows this song? Who knows this song? Yeah. Okay. Okay. So. Okay. That means that you're also a little bit older already. Okay. Thank you very much. Or then you know this one as well. Listen to the drums. Very, very authentic because of the Revo drums. Wherever you go, you've got Revo drums, Latin, jazz, jazz with brushes, jazz with sticks, pop, muted, open drums. Really amazing. And also this means that all the styles that are in the instrument now, almost all of them, let's say 90% of them, use these Revo drums, right? So this is just really very, very much amazing. Okay, so this is a little bit about drums. So drums is very important, but we always, Yamaha always takes care of what we call the musical integrity, not only the quality of the voices, but also how do they work on the keyboard or how are they programmed in the style or in the MIDI song. Now, who knows the ukulele? Ukulele, it's a very simple instrument, very simple, yes. So everybody can play a little bit the ukulele, right? And it's a very simple instrument, but if we put the ukulele in the style, it has the same, let's say, musical integrity as the drums. So here, this is just, I played some chords with the style, and it's really, the ukulele also is really playing. And we even got an award from the Dutch Ukulele Society because they were never, nobody likes the ukulele somehow. But now we have this from the Netherlands, there is a society called the ukulele. And because of this, they give the genus an award. So they were very happy with this. So, but this is how to show you that we really pay attention to all, everything in this keyboard. And of course, also the sounds. You know that all the sounds in these keyboards nowadays are sampled. Sampling, the technology, basically is very simple. You just record a sound, every note of an instrument, and once you play the key, the sound is played back. This is basically what sampling is. Everybody, if you record something today with your phone or with your smart app or whatever, it's also sampling because it's a digital recording. But to make sounds really work on a keyboard and to make good sampling, it's very, very complicated because you have to know what to sample, how to sample. And here, I'm going to give you an example. Everybody, I think, knows the Fender Rhodes piano, right? So I've got one here, I think, yes. Now this one is very, very smooth, and let's say it's a stereo sample, and it means that we just took two microphones and we put them above the piano and we sampled the sound. But you can imagine if you put the microphones closer to the piano, you will hear more of the mechanics. Right? And you can even change that afterwards on the Geno. So this is a very smooth. Now I want it a little bit more, as we call it, a little bit more dirty, so with more mechanics. Until I go it completely up, and then you only hear the mechanics. So from very smooth. But one day maybe you've got a little bit the blues, you know, and someday. Inspirational, you know? Yes, the sounds always inspire you. Sound is inspiring, really, really. If you touch an instrument and you don't like the sound, you will never want to play it. The sound is the inspiring thing. Now, the same sound together with one of the most famous sound ever from the Yamaha history, which is of course the DX7. Together with this piano I just had, and then we enter a little bit, let's say, just the 80s, like Earth, Wind & Fire, Elton John, Steve, David Foster, all these guys who made these great songs. So let's enjoy it, and also please enjoy the new alto saxophone as the solo instrument. There we go. 3. Saxophone. And yeah, thank you. The next one is a flugelhorn. A flugelhorn. It's a very classic trumpet sound. Sorry. Very dynamic. You hear the breathing before I. But if you add, for example, the Latin Revo drum kit, you get a great crisp, butty, jazzy Latin feeling of the sound. Very dynamic and very beautiful. And of course, the environment, so the reverb quality, as you hear, the DSP quality is also amazing. And in this Genos, you've got 28 effect processors, 28 high-level DSPs, and they come from the digital mixing consoles that Yamaha is also producing. This is the great thing about Yamaha. Every instrument benefits from other products that we make. So you really got a great effect processing in this instrument as well. We've got also now here, as you can see, a joystick, right? Before we had always the pitch bend wheel and the modulation wheel. Now you can do them both in one with a joystick. You've got a hold, a modulation hold button. So let's say you like it, the sound like this. You just press the modulation hold, then you can release the stick and it stays like that. So until you release it, of course. And I know for Arabic music and Oriental music, this is also very, very important, this joystick, but later he will show you all these things because he's specialized in this kind of music. Now let's go to some guitars. The guitars, like, we've got 34 different guitar sounds, acoustic guitar sounds in the Genos, right? And it starts very simple with a steel acoustic fingered guitar, so just a steel string guitar. Of course, we've got articulation buttons to do a body tap or also with your foot controller, of course. But you can also play it with a pick. For the first time, we have a resonator guitar. Thank you. music. Yeah, you can use it that way. Of course, we've got nylon strings. And if you really want it very, very dynamic, as with the Spanish passion, you can take the flamenco. Many, many different guitar sounds that you can choose from. But also, of course, we've got a lot of these guitar sounds already in the styles. Now, let me just take a very simple 6/8 guitar ballad style. I can play the pedal steel with it. I want to add some more guitars for the accompaniment. So on the multipad, I've got now what we call an 8-beat strum. So it's a 6/8 beat. Chung chaka chaka chung chaka chung chaka chaka chung. But this guitar plays. But if you combine it, you get a completely new groove. Great ideas to make the music, because you can combine things, you can go for the best. The pedal steel, by the way, if you play more than one note, only one string will do the bend, like the reel. Always the lowest one. Like the real one. Like so. So that's a little bit about some country stuff, or maybe some acoustic stuff like here with some cajun playing. So how long would it take if you go to a studio with some musicians and you start from scratch? How long would it take before you've got something like this? It will take hours and hours of recording and testing, but it's a lot of so if you are a singer-songwriter, or if you want to be inspired for new ideas for your songs, this is also an ideal tool. Or if you want it a little bit more modern, so now I can play an electric guitar, which is a mega voice, and the mega voices are designed for programming. You can't play. But we have a special arpeggiator, which also can do arpeggios for mega voices, like. You see, I just hold it, and the arpeggiator makes the. Together with the style and. Also produce music. You can really produce music with this, because I also could have said, okay, I now just press record, and then you can record it as a WAV file. You can record it directly as a MIDI song. So it's all there. It's all at the touch of your fingers, and very, very simple to use, as you can see. The only thing which the instrument cannot do is sing, right? But here I've got a multipad. So multipads are just some extra sounds, extra effects that you can choose from. But you can also start audio recordings with them, right? So if you just have a WAV file or an MP3 file, you you just can press play here on one of the songs, because the songs also can play audio files. But to do it very accurate, you can also press on the multipad and then it starts immediately. So you are always sure that it starts the moment you hit. That's the nice thing about the multipad. So this is Taylor Swift singing.
We were both young when I first saw you.
And this is from the internet.
You,
I but I want to show you that the Genos can be her band.
Starts, I'm standing there on a balcony in summer air. See the lights, see the party, the bar gowns. See you make your way through the crowd and say hello.
So the Genos can be a band for every singer in the world. The Genos can be a production tool. The Genos can inspire you to make new things, to combine things, things that you maybe normally would never thought of, because, again, I say the sound really inspires you. And that's the nice thing about this. My musical jobs, they started in the 80s, right? In the 80s. And the 80s were the times of synthesizers and drum computers, and everything had to be electronic. It was the time we don't need acoustic instruments anymore. Yeah, so they made Lindrums and drum computers and Roland TR drums and all these things. And also we've got Revo drum kits doing that. Yeah, so you really got this 80 drum sounds as well. Yeah? Synthesizer sounds. Or here, do you know this one, I think? That was a mega hit, Shout, Tears for Fears. You don't know that, so you're not so old as I thought. I mean, this was really a mega hit. And you had, everything was electronic, everything was synthesizer drums, synthesizer toms. Where are we? Sorry for that. So we've got everything from the 80s as well, right? So if you want to do a band from the 80s, you've got it. But if you want to do a band like U2, we've got it as well. So I'm just fading in the different parts of the style so you can really hear what's going on. I just play a chord. Right? Last 10 years is as good as the sound of the 80s. The sound of everything is in the same quality. quality. That is what makes this instrument really a great instrument. Let's go to another keyboard instrument, the organ. The organ sound. I love the Hammond organ, the B3. And of course, we've got 9 sliders here. And the moment you select an organ sound, these 9 sliders, of course, are your drawbars. Okay, can you imagine? So now I just assign them. Automatically, it does it to the drawbars. Okay. And so we have almost nothing here. Okay. And now I just... So you can really do some blues or... more of percussion. And of course we've got also some great styles to play the organ, like Jimmy McGriff. Same quality, and I just played it also with a style. One moment. Yeah, I'm just getting better from a cold, but it's very good. So you all think this is water, but it is not. Well, it is actually. So sorry for that. So the organ sounds amazing. For example, for classic organ sounds, sorry for that. Simple church organ, but I can also do the tutti, which is amazing. Quality here again, you can hear, is very, very good. I can even make the room a lot bigger, so I just go here to the mixer and I can see that the reverb now is almost 3 seconds. I'm going to change it to 6 seconds or 7, which is like St. Peter's Cathedral in Rome, and listen to the quality of the DSP. That's 7 seconds of fantastic DSP reverb. So this is what it does it all. I mean, that's so amazing. But also, for example, if we go to the styles, let's say you want to really have some gypsy kind of gypsy swing here with the guitars and everything. I've got it. Thank you. whether you select the sounds, the DSP, or the styles, the quality is just amazing. I can go on forever, but we don't have all day, and we don't have things. So let me just go to the orchestra stuff. I didn't do the orchestra stuff yet. So the orchestra stuff is really, really amazing as well. And I'm going to show you first some strings. I mean, strings is very important. This is a classic string sound. Movie scores, they basically use two orchestras, and we've got that big string sound like Hans Zimmer and all these composers as well now in the Genos. So if I play this with the classic ones, for romantic movies, Great Hobo. We even got all the woodwinds in the best quality, even the bassoon. Where is my bassoon? Was there somewhere over the rainbow. My bassoon was here. Okay, I will do it by hand. Sorry. Very famous. So all the sounds that you need to make orchestra parts, including the brass, including the woodwinds, in every scale, it's all just there. And we've got also a really great solo cello now. It can play tremolo if you want, just press this button. Can play pizzicato if you press this button. I don't know, but I love it. Okay, and then of course, whatever you want. So maybe, I can show you an hour more, but let's wrap it up with a great song from a television series, which is Game of Thrones, and it also uses the cello. So I play it just with a style, and it's all in the instrument. So I hope you enjoy. Please, I must say to finish the last thing that, and I'm an honest man. I'm an honest man. So I must say there is one thing which is really not good about this instrument. Really, I'm honest. And it is that if you have the Genos in your home, you won't sleep anymore. That's the very big problem, because you keep on playing, you keep on listening to the sound. So that's, I'm honest man. So that's why I'm also tired and maybe sick now, because I just keep on playing. So, but it's a great instrument. And I hope one day, maybe in your home or in your studio or wherever on your stage, you can enjoy the Genos, because it's really a fantastic instrument. And this is the first introduction here in Lebanon. I'm very glad I was I was asked to do this introduction. So I want to thank everybody again at Mozart Shaheen, the great company. And let's just finish with this great song of the Game of Thrones. It starts a little bit like this. We'll be right back. much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Wassim.
Peter, thank you very much. It's always a great pleasure to have you in our events. Really, thank you. Thank you very much.